The last time this comet passed from the Earth's sky, humans were still in the Stone Age and Neanderthals were roaming the planet. This comet is named as C2022E3, and now this ancient green comet will pay a visit to modern humans after 50,000 years. The comet will come closest to the Earth on February 1st. The best part is that the comet will be visible to the naked eye. It is a once-in-a-generation opportunity to see this comet. And that's why NASA is spreading awareness about this comet as well.